Breaking update and Vybz Kartel viewers and subscribers, I'm sad to say not all Vybz Kartel fan, Gaza fan, dancehall fan will be at this one, but trust me, it's just an harsh reality of what it is. Sad to say again, Jano Vybz Kartel. People, another blow for Kartel and Coke and Vicks. Appeal court says sentence shall stand. Jaja. Viewers and subscribers, greetings of our respect from your device and our One Connection Entertainment. Big up all of my viewers and subscribers, they must stay tuned to the channel. We have it coming up, breaking. Remember, like the video, share the video, subscribe, support the movement. And if you're not doing it yet, click the notification bell now and stay up to date with all uploads. So people, we're going to go straight into it, as this ain't no joke. And we know what this means for a lot of people. We know what this means for Vybz Kartel, for Gaza, you know what I mean? For the family and the loved ones, the friends, you know what I mean? Gaza Nation don't want to hear this, them don't want to see this, but I have to share it with them. Trust me, I have to share it with them because I just saw it go. People, as the article says, another blow for Vybz Kartel and co-convicts. Appeal court says sentence shall stand. The appeal court has ruled that the sentence is handed down to murder convict Vybz Kartel Sean Campbell, Kaira Jones and Andre St. John shall stand, but shave 30 months off the time each must serve before they become eligible for parole. The court handed down the judgment today, saying, save in one respect, the sentences imposed by the judge in this case cannot be said to have been excessive to such an extent as to call for this court's intervention. Lawyers for the four convicts had argued before the appeal court that the sentences handed down by Justice Lennox Campbell on April 3, 2014 were excessive. They also questioned the integrity and admissibility of the evidence in the case, as well as the conduct of the trial judge, among other things. Kartel, whose given name is Adija Palmer, was sentenced to life behind bars following his conviction for the murder of Clive Lizard Williams. The judge at the time said he would be eligible for parole after serving 35 years. His co-convicts were also given mandatory life sentences and have been ordered to each serve 25 years before becoming eligible for parole. On April 3rd this year, Appeal Court President Justice Dennis Morrison in handed down the court's decision and the four men's challenge to their conviction said to decision in respect of sentence was further reserved. Pending the receipt from counsel within 7 days of a brief note concerning the time spent on remand by each of the appealants prior to being sentenced. Justice Morrison, who appeared with Justice Patrick Brooks and Justice Frank Williams, also said the court would render its decision and sentence in writing within 14 days receipt of that note. Yesterday, the court said, having regards to the contents of the note received on April 9, 2020 from Tom Tavares Finson, QC, for and on behalf of the attorneys at law for all
appealants,
the order of the court in respect of sentence is as follows. 1. Save as indicated in order number 2 below. The appeals of Mr. Campbell, Palmer, Jones and St. John against their respective sentence are all dismissed and the sentence are affirmed. 2. The period of imprisonment to be served by each appealant before becoming eligible for parole is reduced by 2 years and 6 months. Accordingly, the time to be served before being eligible for parole shall be as follows. A. Mr. Campbell, 22 years and 6 months. B. Mr. Palmer, 32 years and 6 months. C. Mr. Jones, 22 years and 6 months. D. Mr. St. John, 27 years and 6 months. Sentences shall each be reckoned to have commenced on 3rd April 2014. So viewers, there you have it. Tell me what you think in the comment area. Trust me, after all this time, effort and money, you know what I mean? There might no longer be a possibility of we seeing back Vybz Kartel. Like, I'm not sure, I mean, I don't want to say that, like, to say that, but it not really look dancehall way. It not look musically like Vybz Kartel, Sean Stam, Kaira Jones and St. John's. You know what I mean? Me see what the street has in. No, trust me, but Tell me anything in the comment area below. Remember, like the video, share the video, subscribe, support the movement. One connection or no connection.